If your Tesla throws the message saying full self-driving may be degraded, it means that the self-driving beta software is being extra careful and protecting Tesla from any possible lawsuits or other problems. Your Tesla has up to 9 cameras facing all possible directions, and it's not surprising if one of them faces the direct sunbeams or sees nothing in absolute darkness, or there is an actual blockage of one of the cameras, or the road has poor lane marks, or there is snow covering the road, or the weather is bad and creates problems with visibility, etc, etc, etc. Also, if you are driving near military objects or radio transmitters, the system may interfere with strong waves and stop working properly. In any of these cases, your Tesla will throw the message saying full self-driving may be degraded, but the FSD function will still be working. The vehicle just warns you that you need to keep control over your car, just in case something goes wrong. If you get into an accident while seeing this FSD function and Tesla finds out that you were having this warning on the dash, this will be your fault. Also, I see that with every update of the FSD system, owners see this warning less frequently. If you believe that the problem is with the cameras, you may try manual recalibration in the menu. Go to controls, then press the service tab, then choose camera calibration and confirm that you want to clear calibrations. It will take up to 30 miles of driving for cameras to calibrate, and you'll be seeing the calibration in progress message on the screen. This is helpful after any repairs connected with cameras or after windshield replacement.